Four leads, seven unanswered points. Now Ball puts a move on Beverley. Here's Ball with the runner and a foul from behind on Beverley.
I like his temperament already. Been talking to Coach Luke Walton before the game. He said, Chris, this guy is quiet. This guy is just humble. And we want him to become that leader. And we're going to set up so he can be that leader. And you see, he came out and just wanted to get his feet.